Good evening and welcome to our live coverage from Trinidad Cricket Ground. For this T20 match between Pakistan and Scotland, I'm Mike Coward and joining me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Yes, thanks Mike, and welcome to you all at home. I've just been out in the middle taking a good look at conditions. Absolutely stunning weather here, Mike. Perfect for cricket, not a cloud in the sky, and no... This bowler won't be in the attack for long if they keep bowling them. Another ball and another six. I love a good cover drive. Lovely shot. Big appeal there.
Big shot, and that's cleared the boundary. Six runs. End of the over, and the bowling figures won't look too good after that effort.
One run there.
That's a solid shot. Well and truly beaten by the bowler there.
Got that away nicely. Four runs.
Great shot. Four more. Too expensive in that over. Pakistan, 1 for 36.
Beautiful catch there, and good wicket. Not quite up to their usual standard, but not too bad of an innings there.
Goes flying, that's a big shot for six. Need to be better with the running calls. It could end badly.
Found the edge on the last ball, and will feel like they've got the batsman worried.
Good effort, 4 runs. It's in the air. 6, that's a huge shot. End of the over, a wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Pakistan, 2 for 52.
Maximum, what a shot and what a follow-up. Six, six, six. This is beastly hitting.
Oh, cracking shot that. That's 4 runs.
That's 4 all the way.
That's a good boundary. That goes for 4. What a good shot. The bowler didn't have much luck in that over. Pakistan, 2 for 80. On the drive, but can't connect. The batsman not judging that one. Tiniest edge. Malik is now on 17. That's cleared the boundary. 6 runs.
That's gone again. Big hitting.
And that's a solid 2. Well, that looked nasty. Pakistan getting a lot of runs in that over. They take the total to 2 for 96. Dale, the right arm pacer, is the new bowler.
The bowler won't like that one bit. Deja vu, 2 sixes in a row.
And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
takes a risk, but a maximum reward. This team just gelling very nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.
This has been a wonderful performance from start to finish. Great batting and never looked in.